Tell you a story about a young man with a heart of gold. He was a very thoughtful young man, very sincere and generous. And he knew this young woman, and so he thought he would offer to carry her books to school.
They would walk 10 minutes every day to class with one another. And starting today, they will walk along life's journey as husband and wife.
Everyone loves Kylie. She's warm and she's welcoming. She makes friends wherever she goes. And Kevin, I think the same thing about you. You guys are the best aunt and uncle to Victoria, and I know that you will accomplish so much with your marriage.
It has been such a joy and an honor to watch you accomplish your goals, from leading your cheer team as captain to being recognized as an outstanding leader amongst the Wawa team as an adult. So proud of you.
Today, September 30th, 2023. Mallard Yacht Club. The dog bone-shaped hair clips have been replaced with a beautiful headband. And as always, Kylie is the star of the show. We're here together as one big family.
Another great memory was the day that Kevin introduced us to Kylie. This was the girl he talked about and flew to Italy to visit as she studied abroad. Over the years, it has been great having her around. And Kylie, you've always been part of the family for many, many years. Even so much that she pretended to be our little sister to get a discount on pickleball lessons. I'm very happy to say it's official now that she is a Viola. Kylie, you look absolutely amazing today, and the two of you have done such a great job planning every detail. I wish you two the lifetime of love and happiness. Congratulations, love you guys.
Feels like we've been married for years, and today is the day we make it official and celebrate with family and friends. I can't wait to say I do and start this beautiful adventure as husband and wife. So excited to see you at the altar. Love, Kylie.
I can't stop this feeling deep inside of me. Girl, you just don't realize what you do to me. When you
Hello, everyone, and welcome to the wedding of Kylie and Kevin. They have asked each and every one of you to be witnesses in their promise to each other. It goes by fast, so I want you to take a moment and look out at the family and friends gathered in the crowd today. Now, look at each other. Remember the excitement you both share and keep it with you always.
Lips as sweet as candy, its taste is on my mind.
One thing that I noticed at Kylie and Kevin's engagement party is that the Violas are family people. It doesn't matter if you're truly related, they really make you feel like family.
But I don't need no cure. I'll just stay a victim if I can.
We have so much to be thankful for. Your love for each other, this amazing day, everyone here, all that we have, it's a gift from God.
I'm hooked on a feeling.
Our soulmate is the one who makes love come to life.
That you're in love with me.
I, Kevin, take you, Kylie, to be my wife. I promise to be faithful to you in good times and in bad.
In sickness and in health. Alone, keep it up, girl. Yeah, to love and to honor you all the days of my life.
I'm hooked on a feeling. I'm high on believing that you're in love with me.
On our St. Joe's walk, we begin to get to know each other. We have walked many places together, falling in love along the way. We continue to walk countless places in love. I'm excited to take our first walk down the aisle, out of the chapel as a married couple, together forever. Love always, Kevin.
Kylie and Kevin, you have pledged your love to each other in the company of two wonderful families in your circle of friends. I'm very happy to say, by the power vested in me by the state of New Jersey, I now pronounce you married. You may now kiss.
So I want to give you a toast to the young man with a heart of gold and the young woman who sparkles in everything she does.
I can't wait for the many future memories to be made with you and your incredible family. I love you guys so much. You guys are amazing.
We thank God for our amazing families and incredible friends.
We wish you nothing but the best in your future together. Here's to Kevin and Kylie. Mr. and Mrs. Viola, to a lifetime of happiness.
God, please bless Kevin and Kylie and their wonderful marriage, and may they share a lifetime of love, laughter, and fun. Amen.
You took 10 minutes every day in college to walk with one another. You have turned 10 minutes of day into something special that makes you not want to spend just 10 minutes, not 10 hours, days, or years, but spend the rest of your lives together. So continue to walk in life, embracing your love for one another as you step forward today.